Dan, a couple stories came out that the Carolina Panthers had some type of home field advantage because their practice facility is right next to a Waffle House, and the guys could eat any time of day when they're hungry. Now, I think a lot of people outside of the South don't realize what a great place the Waffle House is. I love it. Now, let's get into it. You see that often when you're driving down south.
Cool.
Here's the Waffle House menu. Now, the thing that most people don't know about is the hash brown situation. You know, if you live down south, you hear scattered, smothered, and covered. That's very common. Here's how you can get your hash browns at the Waffle House. Smothered with sauteed onions, covered with melted cheese, chunked with hickory smoked ham, diced with grilled tomatoes, peppered with spicy pepper, jalapeno peppers, capped with mushrooms, topped with chili, country with sausage gravy, and here's a couple of looks at what they look like when the artwork is done.
Wow. I think the bigger question is Eddie Lacy asking for a trade to Carolina.
Okay. Yeah, no, I...
Oh, I see where your head
is. Fat. Todd's making
it's, so now fat you jokes. Lost weight, you can make fat jokes.
I gained a few of it back over the holidays. I got to get back on track. But since Eddie Lacy's having some issues,
I can do better.
He might have a good time at the Waffle House as a member of the Panthers.